That really hurt.
I can't.
What?
Huh? Blood and darkness. But this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretch are dead, yet honor me as Lord. I cannot say the same for you.
Here's the commission. Too pricey for me. Nix isn't around. No time to rest. Hey, the lounge is open.
A commemorative board adorns one of the stoic walls within the lounging area, celebrating and proclaiming the accomplishments of those who serve Lord Hades best of all.
Won't ever see my face up on that wall, I guess.
The prince himself! You want to talk to me? Me? Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I, just wanted to say, don't bother picking up my room today. I'm headed out for a while.
I have to clean the rafters.
Thanks for all your hard work. Greetings, Chef. I want to go lie down. Night to give me strength.
Right on schedule.
Having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Leave it to the God of Wine to liven things up around here. Like that. Phew. Thank you.
from long ago, young man. I've no more need of it, of course, but how you found it, you shall have to tell me once you're here.
An exchange. Tagnisus won't mind, will he? Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. This can unlock something back home.
Place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon. Wretches.
Oh!
tolerated your impudence for long enough.
Found me, huh?
Tragic end fit for a poetess.